I can say this about you, man. You're not stupid. I said, I can say this about you. You're not stupid. I can definitely say that about you. You're not stupid. You know, I do what I do, you do what you do, but I don't target you.
Right.
And you don't push. I mean, we, you flex, I flex, but, you know.
It's all jokes.
You don't want to cross that line where the shit get real serious.
No.
No. So.
I don't want to leave the state. And I don't want to. That's what I'm saying. Like, in reality, listen, these motherfuckers be talking. Maybe they talk a good game. But I don't see none of these motherfuckers where it counts when the sun go down. See, vice versa. I'm everywhere it counts. I know all your little monsters out here. But I just look at it like, you feel me? Like, that's not why I'm here. I got a mission. I got a little shit I do. You feel me? That's it, man.
You just not stupid. You just not stupid. I mean, these niggas out here, some of these niggas out here just too goddamn stupid.
Man, I just want attention. It's like at the end of the day, I don't want to get problems, bro. I don't want to give you enough, but I don't want too much attention. Too much attention, you start crying. I don't need all that.
Yeah, too much attention, I start targeting you.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, the law, reality. Like, the reality law. Like,
don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about all that. Like, and I'm not saying nothing about you intimidating and all that, but like, on a scale of things, you on this, of a list of things I have to worry about. And if for real shit,
I should be low.
This is like,
I should be low.
I be worried about other people that like would chop me up. You know what I'm saying, wake me up 4:30 in the morning, and tie my mom's up and chop me up in front of my mother. Those are the type of people I worry about. You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Not worried. You just had a job to do. You know what I'm saying? You just like anybody else. You just got a pistol on your side. People feel that way, but I don't look at that as no real threat. I'm not. That don't. That's entertainment.
That don't keep you up at night.
Not at all.
No.
I done seen some fucked up shit. But I make a motherfucker do crack.
Yeah. Well, I don't want no. Here's what I don't want. I don't want one of these niggas to do the wrong thing and make me go from one side of the law to the other side of the law.
Hey, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, but you gotta understand, half of these motherfuckers aren't really about this shit. It's all this. That's why I don't fuck up, man. Like, in reality, like, I'm not. These people, this is not serious. Like, when people get loud in here, they just talking that shit, man. And that's what I have to realize. Niggas just be talking that shit.
Nah. But I never sleep on them.
Huh?
I said I never sleep on them.
Oh, no. Like, yo, in reality, you know how some people have the. I have what it takes to kill. Yeah. Like, I have what it takes to preserve myself. And if that means whatever on the other end, I would do it and not lose a bit of sleep. You know, that's a young thing, you know what I'm saying? People now, old, they just jumping off the porch. They're not really ready for this shit, you know what I'm saying? They're not accustomed to this shit. They're not groomed to this shit. Like I said, where I'm from, son, it ain't no jokes. It ain't no smiles. If a motherfucker say he gonna be right back, you best believe he gonna be right back. You know what I'm saying? You best believe you better be ready to shoot it out. You know what I'm saying? Like that's what I'm saying. All these fuckers got guns, but ain't nobody shooting shit. Where I'm from, you hear shots, but you never see pistols. You feel me? So I'd be like, in reality, bro, this shit is a vacation. It's not serious.
What's up, man?
What's going on? How you doing, beautiful? How's your day going?
Good, how are you?
Yo, you are.